How many of you are feeling a little bit self-conscious because you gained weight over the Chinese New Year?
就你有发现新年后稍微重了一点的，可以举手我看一下吗
？All right, that's me. That's definitely me.
就是我本人真的一定是有长了几公斤。
I've been talking to my wife.
我跟我太太说。
Say, babe.
老婆啊。
Do you still love me?
你还爱我吗
？Do you still love me like this?
我长了这些肉，你还爱我吗？
It's so great to have you guys back.
很开心再一次看到
大家。And hey, Aaron and Michelle are back. Hey,
I know the, Aaron,
I don't know if you guys know this. Aaron,
我们认不认识 Aaron?
He's been in Malaysia for work, but so good to have them back.
他之前去到马来西亚工作，他们回来，欢迎他们回来，欢迎欢迎他们回来。
I just want to encourage you guys.
我要来鼓励大家。
During this time of this coronavirus,
在我们这个好像肺炎武汉肺炎很严重的影响下。
You know, sometimes.
有时候呢。
Sometimes the greatest destruction.
就是最大的，你看起来好像是个摧毁性的事。
That can come upon us is not the event in itself, but the fear of the event.
最摧毁我们的其实不是这个事件本身，而是它背后带来的恐惧。
You know, and you know, I'm a nerd, right? I like reading. I like all that kind of stuff.
对，你们可能不知道，但其实我很喜欢研究一些大家不知道的事。
And so I love reading these articles talking about fear.
所以我就很喜欢研究这些讲到恐惧的文章。
And they talk about how 99% of the things we fear never come to pass.
然后呢，那你就知道说，其实大家恐惧的事情，大概有九成以上都不会发生。
And it's the thing that you don't see coming that gets you, that really gets you.
那些你没有发现它可能会来，就是拦阻到你，或者是威吓到你的事情，那些事情会发生。
And so I really want to encourage all of us who are Christians.
所以我要鼓励，特别我们在座基督徒的朋
友。Now if you're not a Christian.
当然，如果你还没有信主
，I don't know how to help you, but
我不知道这个能不能帮助到你。但是哦
，because you don't believe what I'm going to say next.
因为我接下来讲的不是你可能你的信念系统里面。
But I believe Jesus Christ is our peace.
但我真的相信耶稣基督就是我们的和平君王。
And now it doesn't mean we're going to go out and be stupid and be like, oh, whoa.
但不代表我们就好像无知就啊，就什么要做什么都可以，不是这个意思。
But it does mean we're not going to let fear control us.
可是当我这么讲的时候，是意思是我不会让恐惧掌管我的心。
And so I want to encourage all of you guys.
我要鼓励在座每一位。
This coming Tuesday.
在接下来的下礼拜二。
At 8 o'clock at night.
我们是晚上八点钟。
Tune into our YouTube channel.
就会开始就进到我们的直播频道。
We're going to do a prayer together for our nation and for the nations of the world for what's going on.
我们下礼拜二。要一起来为我们的国家，在为整件事情来祷告。
Because we just had our election.
因为我们才刚大选完，对吗
？And around the globe, the UK just you know peace out from the EU.、Right?
然后呢，去就是英国脱欧了，就他们正式脱欧。
And so the world is changing.
所以整个世界在改变中。
And all these things are coming together, and we don't know exactly what's going on, but God has it all under control.
好像很多的事情都在四处发生，我们不确切知道到底在发生什么事，可是神是在掌权的神。
And I know for many of you, because you've been at Chinese New Year, you have nothing to do except to go on the news and scroll through your feed all the time.
那我知道新年嘛，大家不用上班，所以你可能就是一直看这些新闻，一直看。
And sometimes scrolling through your feed.
有时候当你
on your Facebook,
就是或者是看这些脸书上面的 po 文
it's feeding into your fear.
就让你就是越看越害怕，越看越害怕。
How many of you thought everything's okay until you read a two or three posts? You're
like, oh,
wait a minute, I'm gonna die tomorrow.
完了完了，明天可能就要挂了。
Right? And I just want you guys to know,
我真的需要你们知道
we take precaution.
就是我们要小心防范。
And we're committed to taking precaution. We have meetings about how do we ensure when people gather together for church, it's safe.
那你要知道，我们全职同工更是非常努力地想说，当我们教会这样聚集的时候，我们要怎么确保大家安危
？And Pastor Jara, Pastor Adrian, and some of our sisters, Pastor are working hard with our team, teaching our team what to do.
然后 Pastor Jara 或者 Pastor Adrian 都在帮助我们的团队，更知道说怎么来预防。
But we're not going to let fear control us.
但不管怎么说，我们说不让恐惧掌权。
And so we're so glad to see you guys here today.
所以很开心今天早上还在这里看到你们。
Give yourself a big hand.
给自己掌声鼓励，我来到教会的主日。
Because if you didn't show up today,
因为如果今天你是在现场观看
I would really miss you because I didn't see you last week.
因为我已经好久没看到你，上礼拜也不见。
Last week I went to another church.
上礼拜我是去了别间教会。
And it's nice to just sit there and not do anything.
那你知道就是去参加一个主日，就是在那里敬拜神，什么事也不用做，是也蛮好的。
But it's not the same when you don't get to see your family.
可是你知道跟没有看到家人就是不一样。
And so I'm so glad you guys are back here.
所以我真的很开心在这里看到你。
No, and give yourself a big hand.
所以呢，再次掌声给自己鼓励一下。
So this coming Tuesday, 8 o'clock, we're going to be praying together, worshiping together online.
下礼拜二的八点钟，我们就要一起线上，我们来为国家祷告。
So let's tune in together.
所以呢，下礼拜记得我们要看直播。
I also want to bring you an update on our Forward campaign.
然后呢，我要来跟大家报告一下我们 Forward 建堂计划的现在进
度。We announced the Forward campaign in December.
我们是在去年十二月的时候来公告这个消息。
In the beginning, if you remember the first Sunday of this year, we brought our offering before the Lord.
然后你还记得我们在今年的第一个主日，我们把我们的奉献带到神面前。
And from the time of the announcement until now,
所以呢，从我们公告一直到现在呢
，You have together,
你们大家一起
together,
就是你们一起
all of us,
我们所有的人
have given,
我们已经捐，就是奉献了多少呢
12,523,923 Wired the money, gave the money in, and gave the offering in.
这个不是任性的数字，这是我们实际收到的数目。
That is amazing.
真的是太棒了。
It is amazing. How many of you were heart and soul?
你有在我们的 heart and soul
参加
last time? 上一次的 heart
and soul. Remember when we were praying for this whole thing?
记得我们在为这个建堂计划祷告。
Because we saw the pledge cards.
因为我们看到大家任性数就觉得
And it's like, oh,
好像有点不妙。
完了。But God is doing something great.
但神真的在你们心里面在动工啊。
Amen.
Amen.
That means we are 40.8% there.
这代表我们已经达标 40.84%.
That's pretty good.
目标已经这样的进度，真的很棒。
That's pretty good.
真的很棒。
Now, of course, we know most of the big offerings are coming in the beginning, so that's why there's that big jump.
But yeah, 我们知道说一开始总是会有比较大笔的奉献进来，所以这是我们一开始的进度好像非常超前。
But I want to encourage you.
那我真的要再次鼓励大家。
Just give into this faithfully.
持续我们衷心的来摆上。
And by August, we're going to believe that we're going to be able to raise 30 million NT.
我相信在八月之前，我们可以达到我们的目标，募到3000万台币。
And in the next few weeks,
然后呢，在接下来几周里
，we're going to begin our search for the next venue.
来开始找我们下一个堂会会堂的地方。
So it's going to be good.
所以我相信一定很棒。
All right.
好
All right, let's get into the Word of God.
话不多说，我们来看。
Now I know many of you have masks on today.
我知道大家今天都戴着口罩。
That means I won't be able to tell what your facial expression is like.
就表示我看不太到你们大家的表情到底是怎样。
And so I won't be able to know for the next 40 minutes if we're connecting, if you're engaged in the actual sermon.
因为你知道脸一半以上都遮住，所以我接下来几分钟我就不知道说，你们到底有没有参与在里面。
So this is what I want to ask you to do for.
那我要请你们帮我一个忙哦。
You don't have to take off your mask.
那你不用脱下口罩，你不用担心，我没有要脱。
But I want you to learn to smile through your eyes.
可是你学习用眼神来微笑，眼神是。
Can we do that?
多一点感情。
Connect with me through your eyes.
用你的眼神有点感情投射过来。
So like, how do you smile through your eyes?
那你要怎么样用眼睛微笑呢
？Ada's gonna help you. Ada's gonna show you how to smile through your eyes.
眼睛笑成一条桥，就是微笑眼。
All right.All right, can we connect to that today?
All right,
are we going to have a good time today? How many of you are excited to be in the house of the Lord? Yeah.
Amen.
All right, let's go right into the Bible. You know, I don't know if you know this, but most of the New Testament was written by this apostle called Paul. Now, Paul was an interesting character. Because he used to persecute the church. He used to run out Christians, lock them up, and have them killed. But he had this incredible encounter with Jesus that totally changed his life. And he gave his life completely over to Jesus to do the work of the ministry.
所以他就把自己的生命完全献给耶稣来成就他的事工。
And he was on fire for the Lord.
然后真的是为主火热啊。
Now this then happened next.
那所以我们接下来要看到这个发生的。
When he met Jesus, he was on fire for Jesus. He wanted to join the church.
就是呢，当他爱上了耶稣，为耶稣火热，然后他渴望进到教会里。
This is what happened next.
我们看他发生什么事。
In Acts chapter 9,
是在使徒行传第九章
，verse 26 to 27,
第二十六到二十七节。
It says when he Paul came to Jerusalem, he tried to join the disciples, but they were all afraid of him because he just came back from Wuhan, not believing that he was really a disciple. I'm sorry, you don't have to translate that.
好，知道
没有，那没关系。
Sherry, or you go for it.
No, you go.
扫罗这里的扫罗其实就是保罗他之前的名字。到了耶路撒冷，想要接近门徒，但大家都怕他，不信他是个门徒。
How many of you know the church is still doing that?
当中有多少人你知道今天教会还是这样在逼迫外人
？People have encountered Jesus.
人他遇见耶稣了。
And just because they don't fit the mold of what you think they should be by now in their walk with God or whatever you have in mind, you refuse to believe.
但只因为那人说哦，我真的遇见耶稣，可是你觉得他信的耶稣跟你信的耶稣好像很不一样，然后所以你就拒绝他，不让他进到你当中。
You can be a leader.
你怎么可以做个领袖
？You've only been a Christian for a year.
哎，你才认识主多久？一年吧。
How can you claim to know Christ?
你敢说你信耶稣，你认识他
？When you still have these issues in your life,
你生命没有看到那些问题。
I don't believe you're one of us.
我才不相信你是我们当中一份
子。The church is still doing that to people today.
教会如今，我们还是这样对外人哎。
But watch this.
甚至你知道
，There was a guy. His name is Barnabas.
有一个人他叫。
But Barnabas took Paul and brought him to the apostles. He told them how Saul on his journey has seen the Lord and the Lord has spoken to him and how in Damascus he had preached fearlessly in the name of Jesus.
第二十七节这里只有巴拿巴接待他带他去见使徒把他怎样在路上看见主主向他说话和他怎样在大马士革奉耶稣的名放胆讲道都讲了出来。
We're going to pray together.
我们先一起来祷告。
By the way, can I have more monitor for mine? Thank you.Father God, we thank you for what you want to do today. Today, as we continue in this series called Better Together, I pray that you're speaking to our hearts to understand the power of your church, the power of your community.
在你当中能够带出能力
The power of the body of Christ.
当我们肢体相聚的时候，能够带出能力
In Jesus' name.
用耶稣基督的名
All God's people said.
神的百姓都说
Amen.
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 Amen. I want to preach to you guys on the topic.
我们今天的主题叫做
We stand together.
当我们站在同一阵线
We stand together.
当我们站在同一阵线
I heard somebody said this one time.
有人我听过人这样讲
That your life will be exactly the same 5 years from now.
就是你的生命五年后跟如今人是一样
Unless
除非
Unless
除非
There are two things
就是有两件事情发生不然生命会五年后还是一样
Number one
什么事呢
It's the books that you read
第一个就看你读什么书
And the second thing is
第二个是
The friends that you have
跟什么人来往
Now I don't know how this person came up with this quote and why is it 5 years and you know butI think there are some truth to that.
我不知道这个人为什么讲出，然后还说，特别是这五年后。可是我真的相信里面有一些真理。
How many of you know that friends make a difference in our life?
因为你知道，朋友真的会在我们生命中带下不同的影响。
Paul would probably have never became the apostle if it was not for a guy called Barnabas.
我告诉你，如果不是巴拿巴，我相信保罗不可能成为后来我们看见的使徒。
And we all need somebody like Barnabas in our life.
所以我们生命都需要有像巴拿巴这样的人。
Somebody who sees the potential inside of you even before you see it in yourself.
就在我们自己都还没有发现原来我有这些潜能之前，他已经先看见。
Somebody who would challenge you to bring out the potential inside of you because he sees or she sees something inside of you.
因为他看见里面这些潜质，所以他就来鼓励。挑战你，然后让你可以激发出来。
Somebody who's willing to take a risk on you.
他愿意为你冒一个险。
Somebody who's willing to advocate.
然后他愿意
stand up for you.
他愿意来启发你里面一些东西，然后相信差派你出去。
That's what Barnabas did for Paul.
这就是巴拿巴为保罗所做的。
He brought Paul to the apostles.
你知道他把保罗带到这个使徒面前。
And he said, "This guy."
他说这个人哦。
This guy is the real deal, man.
我告诉你，这个人是真材实料啊。
I mean, his life was man. We all know about his former life, but
我们知道他过去是这样的人。
He really did meet Jesus.
他真的遇见耶稣了。
And God has anointed him.
然后呢，神也恩膏他。
Preaches like he's on fire.
所以你知道他传讲的时候都是带有火热的。
And so because of the words of Barnabas,
然后也因为巴拿巴这么说
，Paul was recognized as an apostle.
所以其他人他们就认定保罗的使徒身份。
One of the first apostle to be ordained as an apostle who did not physically walk with Jesus when he was on earth.
而且他是第一个，就是不在耶稣身边，就是耶稣在地上的时候，他不在他身边的第一个使徒。
And he became a church leader.
然后他还成为教会里面领袖。
And he went on many ministry trips throughout the Mediterranean region planted churches.
然后他在地中海那个地方呢，就去到许多的地方建立了教会。
And all throughout the Book of Acts.
然后你可以说在《使徒行传》里面
，you start to see.
你就开始看见。
Paul and Barnabas.
保罗跟巴拿巴。
Paul and Barnabas.
保罗跟巴拿巴。
Paul and Barnabas.
保罗跟巴拿巴。
Did this together.
然后他们怎么做了
？Paul and Barnabas.
保罗跟巴拿巴。
Went to this church.
他们有去到哪里
？Paul and Barnabas.
保罗跟巴拿巴。
Went to this city.
他们去到这个城市里。
They were always mentioned together.
是基本上提到这个人就一定提到另外一个。
Inseparable.
就是他们俩分不开啊。
Like 珍珠奶茶。
Like the bubble tea. Right? You can separate them.
芒果
mango,
刷冰
and shaved ice.
Okay, okay, you know what I'm talking about.
你知道我在讲什么？
你有一个就有另外一个。You have one, you have the other.
就是一定要一起的就对了。
On one such trip, on one such ministry trip,
有一次当他们一起服侍的时候
，they took a young man.
他们就带了一个年轻人
，by the name of John Mark.
这个年轻人名字叫做约翰马可。
John Mark.
约翰马可。
I know it's confusing. It's two names, but it's one guy.
不是两个名字，但是一个人，他叫两个名字。
John Mark.
就是说中间名了。
A young man came with them on the ministry trip.
就一个年轻人跟着他们一起去服侍。
Now this young man, he was filled with passion.
那这个年轻人是非常有热情。
He wanted to go and serve God and plant churches like these two great apostles.
他渴望看到像这两个伟大的使徒一样，到处去到地方，然后建造教会。
And you know what young people do when they go on mission trip, right?
那你知道年轻人去短宣的时候的样子，对不对？
How many of you have taken, or you were one of the young person who went on the mission trip?
或者是你自己年轻的时候也跟大人一起去过短宣？
You think you're going to change the world?
你就觉得啊，我去就是改变世界。
So John Mark,
所以你知道这个约翰马可，
right before the trip,
他就在出发前，
he changed his IG handle, his IG name.
他的 IG 名字还改了一下。
The next apostle John Mark.
就下一个使徒约翰马可。
That was his name on Instagram.
就是他的名字，就是这样。IG 名字改掉。
He started a GoFundMe website.
然后还上集资的网站。
To fundraise for his mission trip.
就开始募款，就说哦，我要去短宣了。
He did everything.
他做了一切。
He started a blog.
然后还开了一个部落格。
Talk about his experiences in preparing for the mission.
讲到说我怎么样的预备自己要进入到短宣。
He was excited.
他非常的兴奋。
But once he went on the trip.
但当他一旦踏上那个旅程。
He realized
他居然发现
it's more difficult than he had imagined.
怎么跟我想的都不一样？
He didn't like the food that they were feeding him.
去短宣的时候吃的那些食物都不好吃。
He didn't like the toilets. It wasn't as clean as he thought it should be.
然后去到那个厕所怎么会这么脏？跟我想的不一样。
He was tired.
就觉得好累。
He misses army swag.
哦，很想念家乡的食物。
I want to go back home.
我想回家。
So guess what happened?
所以你知道发生什么事？
Midway through the trip.
之后就在他们短宣到一半。
He bought a one-way ticket home.
这个年轻人就买了一个单程机。
He abandoned Paul and Barnabas.
就撇下了保罗跟巴拿巴。
Now both Paul and Barnabas were probably upset about this.
那你知道，我觉得巴拿巴跟保罗大概都很生气。
But they didn't talk about it.
但他们没有聊开来。
You never see it mentioned in the Book of Acts where they talk about this incident.
使徒行传里面没有任何一处提到说他们两个有讲到这件事。
Because they were busy doing the ministry work.
因为他们太忙着在做短宣宣教工作。
Just keep going.
所以我们来看，继续。
Keep working.
就继续工作。
Keep working.
继续工作。
Keep going.
继续来做。
But something was festering in Paul's heart.
可是你可以说宝宝心里苦，但宝宝没有说。
He was Man, last night we went to 新年行道会 We had so much fun, man. Oh, man.
微笑微笑
微笑微笑 Yeah, I see the smile through your mask and your eyes see it now. But he, Paul, there was something that was pressing in Paul's heart.
所以你知道他心里面其实有一些痛苦
He was probably a little bit upset about Barnabas.
他可能也很气巴拿巴
Do you know why he was probably upset with Barnabas?
你说为什么他要气巴拿巴
Because John Mark was Barnabas' cousin.
因为你知道，这个约翰马可其实是他的表哥，巴拿巴的表哥，表弟。
It's his cousin.
是他的表弟呀。
So he's probably thinking.
所以他可能就觉得说，
你们家的家人管好一点好不好
？Yeah, just can you behave like from Barnabas' family?
What's wrong with your family?
你们是怎样啊？巴家的人。
Like and you know because it's somebody's cousin, you can't really talk trash about that cousin. You don't know what to.You have to be a little bit careful.
那你知道又因为是朋友的亲戚，你也不好意思就讲话讲太明了，所以你讲话的时候有点含蓄。
So a couple of years went by.
所以呢，过了几年
，They didn't talk about it.
他们都没有聊。
And everything seems to be okay.
好像看起来表面上都没事。
Everything seems fine.
表面都相安无事。
Until.
直到。
There is always an until.
然后总是会有这个时候来到。
Just remember this.
你就记得这一点。
Whatever.Grudge whatever bitterness you hold against anybody.
不论你心里面对某一个人觉得有一些怨恨跟苦毒
there is always a until.
终究有一天会显露出来
You would always think, ah, it's okay.
你永远开始说啊，没关系啊，我不要计较，我不要去跟他计较。
I don't have to bring it before the Lord.
我不要把它带到主的面前。
I don't have to deal with what's going on in my heart.
我现在心里，我这些都先压下去。
Until.
直到。
Oh, well, I don't. My wife, but I'll just. It's okay.
啊，我太太真的啊，我忍住，忍住。
Until,
直到
Oh, my husband,
我说、就忍住，什么都吞下去。
Until
直到
if you don't deal with something，
如果你没有去面对处理一个东西
，it will come back and bite you in the butt。
它最后都会来反扑过来的。
Acts chapter 15。
我们要开始使徒行传第十五章。
Paul said to Barnabas, they're going on another one of their mission trip. Let us go back and visit the believers in all the towns where we preach the word of the Lord and see how they are doing. Now Barnabas wanted to take John, also called Mark, with them, but Paul did not think it was wise to take him because he had deserted them in Pamphylia and had not continued with them in the work.
第三十六节，过了一些时候，保罗对巴拿巴说：“我们要回到我们传过主道的各城，探望弟兄们，好知道他们的情形怎么样。”巴拿巴有意要带别号马可的约翰一同去，但保罗认为不应带他去，因为他从前在庞菲利亚离开过他们，不跟他们一起做工。
Paul thinks to himself，
那保罗就想说
：“You want to do what？
你说什么？再说一次
？You want to take John？
你要带约翰马可
？That little weasel that left us in the middle of our mission trip？
那个在我们短宣道一半跑回家那个小混球
？The one。”You wanted to bring him?
你要带他？
Uh-uh.
不可能。
I ain't gonna sit with that guy on the airplane, man. I don't know. No, no, sorry, but I'm not gonna do that.
我们不可能搭同一班飞机。我告诉你，不可能了。
不可能的代志。Over my dead body. All right, right. Over my dead body. 我粉身碎骨都不要跟他。All right. Anyways, So this says, it says in verse 39, they had such a sharp disagreement that they parted company. Barnabas took Mark and sailed for Cyprus. But Paul chose Silas and left, commended by the believer to the grace of the Lord. He went through Syria, Cilicia, strengthening the churches.
第三十九节这里说他们各持己见，以致彼此分手。巴拿巴带着马可坐船到塞浦路斯去，保罗却选了希拉。众弟兄把他交托在主的恩典中，之后他就出发了。他走遍了叙利亚、基利加，兼顾众教会。
Think about this.
你要跟我一起想。
The two great leaders of the early church.
这个在初代教会里面两个非常敬重领袖。
The apostle Paul, who wrote most of the New Testament.
我刚前面讲到保罗，他写了基本上新约大部分。
Has such a sharp disagreement with one of his ministry partner.
跟他这个一起宣教的伙伴居然意见争执到这个地步。
It says they parted company.
他们说就直接分开，两个人就分手啊。
It says they 分手。
这里讲说 they departed.
I mean, look at that.
你看一下这里讲，都用这种字分手。
Think about that.
跟我一起想。
从前有个保罗和希拉，但故事的最后他们还是说了。Bye-bye. All right, so they say bye-bye to each other. They
parted. They left.
Done.
就结束了。
No more.
我们不要再合作了。
No more 珍珠 and 奶茶。
以后珍珠就不会跟奶茶在一起了。
只有珍珠。
You have only bubbles. No
more 只有奶茶。
或者只有
How many of you would just order 珍珠? No.
You would order only...
And you never just ordered a 奶茶, right?
哎，会啊。
会吗？
哦。但是不能只点珍珠。
Ow, can you back me a little bit? 我的翻译
真的奶茶怎么可以只有奶茶？不可以。
All right. But Paul and Barnabas.
可是保罗跟巴拿巴
They departed from each other because they were very different kind of people.
因为他们各持己见也非常不一样，所以最后他们就分道扬镳。
See Barnabas.
那巴拿巴
He was focused on people.
他是很专注在人的身上。
He loved people.
他非常爱人。
That's why he advocated for Paul when nobody wanted to believe in Paul.
这是为什么？当没有人要相信保罗的时候，他是为保罗拥护的人。
If Barnabas would do a strength finder.
那如果你知道保罗有测巴拿巴有测这个优势识别器的话
，Do you know what strength finder
is? 大家知道优势识别器吗
？You identify like 32 theme strength that you have.
34个，你会有找到34个你的强项排序。
This will be Barnabas' top strength.
我相信巴拿巴他的强项会是什么
？Empathy.
他一定会有体谅。
Includer.
包容。
Relator.
交往。
Connectedness.
关联。
Harmony.
然后和谐。
But Paul is different.
但保罗就不一样了。
Paul is focused on the mission.
保罗注意的是他手中宣教工作。
So his strength finder.
所以我相信他的识别器
probably would be
可能会告诉他的优势是什么
responsibility.
非常的负责
command.
然后有统帅
discipline.
有纪律
strategic.
然后有战略
achiever.
还有成就
They are just two very different people.
就是这两个人个性就是天南地北。
Now here are a few lessons for today.
我相信今天我们有些功课要来学习。
Number one.
第一个。
We are annoyed by people who are different from us.
我们常会觉得跟我们不一样的人很讨厌。
But God uses them anyway.
可是神仍是会用他们，总是会用他们。你要记得这一点啊。
We are annoyed by people who are different from us.
这些人会让我们觉得超讨厌的。就是我告诉你，实话就是这样。实话就是
这样。If you are honest to yourself,
如果你老实说的话
，people. God created us to be unique.
因为神造我们每个人就是独一无二的。
And we're supposed to celebrate that.
那我们应该是为彼此不同来欢喜。
The hope is a better place because we have people who are different from one another.
的 hope 之所以是一个更好的地方，是有很多不一样的人在我们中间。
We have people who are born Taiwan, people who are born outside of Taiwan.
我们有在台湾出生，有在台湾地方以外的出生的。
People who are very artistic.
有人是非常有艺术细胞。
And people who are reasonable.
然后也有些人就是讲逻辑。
I mean logic, not reasonable. Logic.
很理性，很有逻辑。
We have people who love Shake Shack.
然后我们有人喜欢 Shake Shack.
People who like In and Out.
有人喜欢 In and Out.
But we are better together.
可是当我们在一起的时候，总是更好。
The problem, though,
但是问题是什么？
Is that many times,
很多的时候
we have a hard time.
我们会很难接受。
Imagine that
God
would love
怎么会爱
and even move.
或者是使用这些
to people who are different from us.
跟我们不一样的人，你会觉得难以相信。
One time,
有一次
I was at a church.
我去到一间教会。
And the pastor was preaching.
然后那天教会牧师讲道。
I'm sitting and listening to him preach.
我就坐在底下听他讲道。
And I don't know if I can tell you this.
我不知道我能不能在台上这样讲。
But we need to be humble and open and transparent and all that.
我知道我们要谦卑，但是我们也要敞开。
So I have to admit.
我要承认。
Your pastor.
就是你们在台上这位牧师啊，我。
At this church.
在那间教会的时候。
Listen to another pastor.
我在听另外一位牧师讲道。
Sitting in the front row.
我坐在第一排。
I was getting annoyed.
我心里面就觉得好烦哦，好不喜欢他。
I was getting annoyed by him.
我就觉得他让我觉得有点不爽。
I was like, who is this guy?
我说这人哪来的？
He's so
different from me. He's so different
from me. I was getting annoyed.
I was getting annoyed.
And then I almost heard God whisper in my
heart. I almost heard God
Peter,
hey,
why are you getting so annoyed?
Because
I was getting annoyed because God was obviously moving through him.
Because I was getting annoyed because God was
So God asked me,
所以神就问我
了, Why are you getting so annoyed?
你为什么要看到一个人大被使用?
That I'm moving through him.
然后呢，你就不开心?
Don't you also know Peter?
你难道不知道吗, Peter?
There are many people,
也有很多人,
who are annoyed,
他们怎么样?
That I would move through you.
看你不顺眼，因为我用你。
And I, oh yes, God.
我就说主是我,
I get it, I get it.
我懂了, 我懂了。
I get it.
我懂了, 我懂了, 我明白, 听明白。
Take a humble pie, you know, I understand now.
主啊, 我懂了, 我懂了, 我谦卑。
There is strength in our unity because there's strength in our diversity.
我们的团结之所以可以力量大，是因为我们每个人都不一样。
And God called us,
神呼召我们,
as the church,
如同一个教会。
In this church,
聚在这间教会
but also with other churches,
或者是别的教会一起
to have unity.
然后呢能够有一个合一在我们当中
You know why it's called unity?
什么叫做合一你知道吗
And not 统一
就是合一跟统一是不一样 就是不是变得一样的
It's unity
就是合一是什么
Not conformity
是合一不是统一
Conformity
统一是什么
Says we are only together
他说我们之所以在一起
Because we're exactly the same
因为我们是完全一样想法什么都一样
But unity
可是合一呢
Celebrates that we're different
是欢庆说哎你跟我不一样
Unity
合一是说
Celebrate the fact
还欢庆
that there is a different expression of faith.
我们的信仰呈现出来的方式可能不一样
There's a different characteristic personalities.
然后我们的个性，我们的性格不太一样
See Proverbs chapter 17.
你知道箴言第十七章
verse 17.
第十七节说
It says a friend loves at all times, and a brother is born for adversity.
朋友常显爱心，但兄弟是为患难而生
It's talking about that unity, that relationship.
在讲到就我们在讲到这个合一的关系
But watch what it doesn't say.
可是他没有怎么说什么呢
It says A friend.
他没有说
It doesn't say a clone.
他是说朋友，不是说一个复制人哦。
What you need is a friend.
我们需要的是朋友
Not a clone.
我们不是需要另外跟我们一样的复制人
And it says a brother is born for adversity.
然后他甚至还说，为了这个患难，你要生出一个兄弟
Not a twin.
不是生出一个跟你一样的双胞胎。
We're not talking about clones and twins.
我们在讲不是复制人或双胞胎。
We're talking about friends and brothers.
我们在讲的是朋友跟兄弟。
Who are different from you?
他跟你不一样。
But you are better.
可是当你们在一起的时候
，When you're together, come on, somebody.
就会更好。你听懂我在讲的吗
Because the Bible
did
not mention at all through Book of Acts who is right and who is wrong. It didn't say, and thus Barnabas made a big mistake. He didn't listen to Paul. Because the truth is, both of them are right. And both of them probably have very good points.
两个人的道理可能也都很有意义。
And they probably both felt like they won the argument.
所以两个人可能也都觉得我讲才对。
But here's lesson number two.
但是我要学的第二个功课是。
We can always win an argument.
我们可以变赢一场争论。
But loses a friend.
可是却输掉了一个朋友。
You can win an argument.
你可以跟人辩，然后都辩赢。
But lose a friend.
但是最后朋友都没了。
Because it's easier to win arguments.
因为你知道你要辩赢其实很容易耶。
Than to win hearts.
但是你要赢得人的心却不难
，But、
不容易。
God doesn't call us argument winners.
可是神没有要我们成为辩论王。
Just remember that next time.
你要记得这个。
Next time you're tempted to write something on somebody else's Facebook and Instagram, just remember.
下次你想要在别人的 po 文上面回应，然后去辩论的时候。
God didn't call you as an argument winner.
请你记得，神没有要你成为辩论王。
But soul winners.
他要你成为赢得灵魂的人。
Soul winners.
他要你成为赢得灵魂的人。
What is a soul winner?
什么叫赢得灵魂的人？
It's somebody who can win hearts.
就是我可以赢得人的心。
It doesn't mean you believe your argument doesn't make sense or you have no opinion. That's not what it means.
它不代表说哦，你都不用有自己的意见，然后你就是要照着别人想，这不是这个意思。
But it means on top of your knowledge, you need to add wisdom.
但是就是在你的知道以外，你还要有智慧。
Because you can argue about your knowledge.
因为你可以去辩论说我知道多少。
But those who are wise win souls. That's what Proverbs say.
是那些有智慧的人才能够赢得人的心。这是箴言在讲。
How do you engage somebody's heart?
你是怎么样去跟人的心在互动
？So we need to be just as passionate.
所以我们要带着热情，没错。
In talking about what we believe.
那很讲说我们所信的是什么
？But we need to be just as passionate.
可是我们在跟人互动的时候
，to listen.
也要在聆听的时候也要有同样的热情。
And to extend trust.
然后呢，去让他知道你相信他。
You have to trust.
你必须先信任一个人。
That maybe that person is seeing something that you're
not seeing. 你要去知道说，可能他有一些看见是你没看到的。
So Paul and Barnabas though.
所以你知道保罗跟巴拿巴呢
？They couldn't see each other's point of view.
他们确实没有办法看到对方的论点。
So 13 years of ministry relationship came to an end.
他们一开始服侍13年，但最后就告捷。
They must have felt tremendous pain over this.
我相信两个人心里一定都很难受。
They must have felt misunderstood.
可能会觉得我被对方误解了。
You don't value what I value.
你怎么不看中我看中的呢
？I thought you know me.
我以为你认得我啊。
Now we all feel this from time to time in community.
我们时不时，当我们跟别人在一起的时候，总是会有这样的感受。
I have been hurt by people in the church.
我告诉你，我连在教会里面都被人伤害过。
And I'm the pastor.
我还是做牧师的哎。
So I can imagine for many of you, you probably have experienced the same thing.
所以我可以相信大家，你们在底下坐的，你可能也有这样子经历过。
Whether in this church or another church.
无论是在我们这间教会，或是在别的教会。
And sometimes what we do with the pain is we choose to close our heart to the community.
有时候当我们受伤了以后，我们就开始说，好，那我就不要再跟人往来了。
I tried it.
我试过，我告诉你。
Didn't work.
其实一点都不管用。
You know, sometimes.
有的时候。
The hardest people.
你知道最难搞的人。
To get them into a Christian community.
就是你很难让他们融入在这基督徒的圈子里的人。
It's not the non-Christians.
其实不是那些非基督徒。
It's the Christians who have been hurt.
是那些受伤过的基督徒。
Sometimes it's easier to invite your neighbor who is not a Christian to come to your belong group and come to church than to invite a friend who have been to church and have been hurt.
然后你知道你要邀请一个不信主的朋友来那个小组超容易，但是当他要就邀请一个已经认识主的朋友来，确实非常难的。
But God is merciful.
可是我们的神是有恩典。
And God doesn't want any of us.
神不想要。
To give up on community.
我们任何一个人放弃跟其他基督徒往来。
Because the title of our series is Better Together.
因为我们说的是，当我们在一起的时候，当我们走在一起
，Better Together
是更好的。
Not easier together.
不是说更容易，走在一起不容易。你要记得这点。
We didn't call it.
我们没有叫他说。
Life is easier when we're together.
很容易。
I don't promise you that.
我没有这样挂保证，我没有。
Easy.
没有说是容易的。
Who said anything about easy?
有人讲说会容易吗？没有。
We're talking about better.
我们在讲的是会更好。
Those two are not the same.
更好跟容易不一样的。
I want better.
我要的是要更好。
I don't just want easy.
即便要走难路。
But watch what's happening.
可是你看接下来发生什
么。Politics.
保罗他就带着希拉
to go to the city of Philippi.
去到这个腓立比
And at the city of Philippi, they were thrown to prison for preaching the gospel.
然后在腓立比，他们因为传福音，然后被关到监狱里。
And this is what it says.
然后这里怎么说
？Acts chapter 16.
第十六章
One chapter after.
这一章以后。
The crowd joined an attack against Paul and Silas, and the magistrate ordered them to be stripped and beaten with rods. After they had been severely flogged, they were thrown into prison, and the jailer was commanded to guard them carefully.
群众一起起来攻击他们，裁判官就剥去他们的衣服，下令用棍子打他们。打了很多棍，就把他们放在监牢里，吩咐狱使严密看守。狱使领了命令，就把他们一起押入内监，两脚拴了木狗。
That's mistake number one.
他们犯了另外一个错。
That's mistake number one.
这是第二个错。
You don't mess with God's servant.
就是第一个，你不能够惹神的仆人。
You don't mess with God's servant.
你不要随便惹神的仆人。
You don't lock them out like that.
你不会是这样随便把他们关起来。
God's on their side.
就是你知道，因为神是与他们同行的。
But watch what happened in verse 34.
但到第三四节发生什么事？
When he received these orders, he put them in the inner cell and fastened their feet to the stocks.
就是。
24.
第24节这里讲到说，他们狱使领了他命令，然后把他们两脚拴了木狗，
把他们押
押入内监，
两脚拴
了木狗。
木狗，哦，什么叫木狗？听起来很奇怪。
那个、
好, 好 ，I understand. That's mistake number two.
这是第二个错。
What mistake?
你说错在哪？
Well, you don't think it's a mistake to lock both of them up.
就是你就说，哎，把他们关起来是个错的，不是。
You don't think it's a mistake.
你不觉得说，哎，这个有什么错在哪里？
Because you don't know who Silas is.
你不知道希拉是哪号人物。
I just told you Paul found Silas.
我刚才说他带着希拉，对不对？
But in Acts chapter 15, it gives us a little description of who Silas is.
可是呢，在第十五章有稍微讲到一下希拉是怎么样的人。
It says Silas.
他讲到希拉。
Is a prophet.
他是一个先知。
And somebody with a prophetic gifting is used as that gift to encourage, to admonish, and to edify.
然后呢，一个用先知性的眼光的人，总是能够安慰、造就和劝勉他身边的人。
What happens?
所以你知道吗
？When you lock somebody,
当你把一个人
with somebody
跟另外一个
who knows how to encourage,
有先知，你可以鼓励、edify, 造就、劝勉的人
，What happens?
放在一起会怎样？
Because they lock them in the inner cell.
因为他们把他们是关在内间。
Because they thought that's where it's the most secure and the darkest.
内间就是最里面的地方，那是最黑暗、最安全。
But if you want them to be discouraged,
很严密。可是如果你要摧毁这两个人
，If you want them to give up,
你需要他们放弃。
If you want them to stop doing what God has called them to do,
你需要他们不要再做神要他们做的事。
You should have locked both of them up.
需要怎么样把他们
separately
分开关，才能够真的摧毁掉他们。
Not together.
而不是关在一起。
That was the mistake.
那是他们犯的第二个错。
You don't lock these two together.
你不能是把他们两个这样关在一起。
Because this is what happens.
因为呢，当这样子说。
When you lock a prophet.
当你把一个先知。
Who knows how to encourage.
他知道怎么鼓励人。
Somebody who is down.
鼓励另外一个很沮丧的人。
It says at about midnight.
在说是在午间的时
间。Paul and Silas were praying and singing hymns to God, and the other prisoners were listening to them. Suddenly there was such a violent earthquake that the foundations of the prison were shaken, and at once the prison doors flew open and everybody's chain came loose.
第二十五节，约在半夜，保罗和希拉祈祷歌颂神，囚犯们都侧耳听着。忽然发生大地震，以致监牢地基都摇动起来，所有监门立刻开了，囚犯锁链都松了。
So imagine me.
你跟我一起想象一下。
You got Silas.
你有这个希拉。
And Paul.
跟保罗。
The lock in the inner cell.
他们是被关在这个内间。
Where it's dark.
就是非常的黑暗。
Imagine with me.
你跟我一起想象。
Paul,
保罗
and Silas,
跟希拉
Paul,
保罗
and Silas,
希拉
Paul's probably feeling a little bit sad.
保罗他可能觉得有点沮丧
He's probably feeling a little bit down.
他可能觉得有点难过
Paul's probably thinking.
保罗可能在想说
This is what I get for preaching the gospel.
我传福音然后落到这个地步
Because Paul's human.
因为你知道保罗也是人啊
Don't think he's the superhuman who don't feel anything.
你不要觉得使徒就是超人。
Don't think he's the superhuman who don't feel any weakness.
你不要觉得好像他是一个超人，他是一个使徒就没有软弱。
Just read the book of Romans and you know he has weakness.
读罗马书你就知道他也有他的软弱。
So he's locked in prison.
所以他被关在监狱里。
And he's feeling down.
然后非常的沮丧。
He's feeling discouraged.
很难过。
Maybe he's thinking to himself.
可能他也在想。
Wonder what Barnabas and John Mark are doing right now.
我现在不知道巴拿巴他们会怎么样，就是说这种风凉话。
They're probably having a great conference.
哎呦，他们的特会不知道有多大哦。
They're probably getting 珍珠奶茶。
可能他们又找到珍珠跟奶茶了。
They're probably getting 5-star hospitality treatment.
他们搞不好现在是住在五星级的饭店里。
They're probably staying in W Hotel.
他们会不会是住在一个很厉害的旅馆里
？And here I am.
然后你看我现在落到什么地步
？Locked in this prison.
被关在监狱里。
Dark.
黑暗。
The discouraged.
完全没有任何的盼望。
And so Paul's saying this.
所以你知道保罗就跟这样。
But Silas is different.
但希拉就不一样喽。
Silas is encouraging.
希拉就是一个鼓励者。
Silas has a prophetic edge.
他里面有一个先知性的眼光。
Apostles like to plan.
那保罗是一个喜欢计划的人。
Prophets, however, see past the circumstance.
但先知能够不看眼前的景况。
The prophet is there.
先知就在这里。
So he's also locked up in prison.
他也是被关在监狱里的人。
But he sees an atmosphere that's different.
但是呢，先知看到一个氛围真的改变。
He sees what's going on in heaven.
他看见现在天上在发生什么事。
He sees a worship happening.
他看见有个敬拜要发生。
So he's joining in with the worship.
所以他就开始跟天上一起来敬拜。
Paul's standing here.
保罗就坐在这里。
He's mumbling.
他只看到眼前景况，然后就觉得啊，太糟糕了，怎么这么蠢？太糟糕了，哇，太烂了。
Barnabas.
巴拿巴都他。
Paul.
这笨保罗，我怎么这样？太傻。
And then he hears.
但他突然听见。
He hears.
他听见。
Coming from where Silas is sitting.
就在他旁边的希拉。
This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. And Paul's thinking, shut up, Silas.
保罗说：“你不要唱，你给我点点。”
杀西郎。So annoying.
不要再吵了。
I'm trying to get some sleep here.
我现在想要睡一下都不行吗？
Just leave me alone.
不要再吵我了，好不好？
This is how I fight my battles. Shut up, Silas.
闭嘴，希拉。
How many of you
我们当中有多少人
have hung out with friends?
你有跟这样的朋友过
and they're humming a song.
就是你知道在哼着一首歌
singing a song.
唱着一首歌
and you don't like that song.
是你觉得说听得很不顺耳、
like、
刺耳的歌。就是他一直唱
Girls,
就是辣妹合唱团的歌
and you don't like that song,
你就觉得那首歌听得很烦
but because you've been hanging out with him or her the whole day,
但是你们一整天跟他在一起
when you went home that night,
就是那天晚上你
when you're by yourself,
就不知道为什么自己一个人的时候
you stop
你开始卡歌
you stop humming the song, how many of you know what I'm talking about?
你知道我在讲的这件事
And so all of a sudden, Paul's going.
突然之间，保罗也开始，就开始哼出来了。
This is so stupid.
他说，我哼什么？
His body starts moving to the rhythm of the song.
就开始很诚实的有反应了。
So stupid.
我怎么会这么蠢？然后就开始哼。
And Silas,
然后突然希拉就这样。
You got it, Paul.、
Oh, 保罗
you got it, Paul. Come on, Paul. You know you want to sing it. Come on, Paul. Get up, Paul. Get up. Get up, Paul. Get up. Come on, everybody. Get up. You know this song. You know this song. You know this song. Come on. Stand up. Get up from your flunk. Get up from your discouragement. This is how I fight my battles. Come on.How I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. All right, we're singing this, Silas. We're singing this, Silas. Come on, Paul. Let's sing this together. This is how I fight my battles.
This is how I fight my battles.
Let's go.
好了，你们
好了， two of them,
他们两个人
in prison,
在监狱的里面
start worshiping,
开始敬拜神
not just one of them,
不是只有一个人敬拜
not just one of them,
不是只有其中一个人敬拜
but both of them,
而是两个人一起敬拜
standing together,
他们一起同站立
did it not say,
他们这里不是说
in Ecclesiastes 4:9,
在传道书第四章九节
two are better than one,
让二人胜过一人
because they have a good return for their labor,
因为他们一起劳碌有美好的报酬
if either one of them falls down,One can help the other out, but pity the one who falls, and has no one to help
them
out. Also, if two lie down together, inside a prison, inside a cell, they will keep warm. They will keep each other on fire. But how can one keep warm alone? The one may be overpowered.Two can defend themselves. And the cord of food strength is not could be broken. So here is the third and the final lesson. People will stumble. But we are there to help them get up. God helped Paul understood once again.
神又再次帮助保罗明白
what it means
什么叫做
to be in community
在一个团体的里面
what it means to have someone
什么叫做有家人在身边
why
为什么
it's important
这个这么重要
to stay connected
要跟别人是相连接的
and so years after this whole incident
你知道在这个监狱事件过了好几年后
just before Paul was about to die he's an old man now
保罗那个时候年纪已经大了他快要死了
He's writing to a young man called Timothy.
他在写信给一个年轻人叫提摩太
In his second letter to Timothy.
在他写给他第二封书信里
This is what he says to
Timothy. 这里他怎么对提摩太说
He tells Timothy.
他告诉提摩太说
Timothy.
提摩太
Get Mark.
你要来带着马可
And bring him with you.
找到马可把他带来
Because he is helpful to me in my ministry.
因为他在圣工上是对我有益的
What is that?
这什么意思
This was written 15 years.
这个是多久以后？过了十五年了。
After the disagreement，
就是当保罗跟巴拿巴吵完架以后。
After all these years，
这些年来
，Paul's perspective changed。
保罗对巴拿巴的眼光也改变。
This was him saying，
他在说的是
，I was
wrong
about Mark。
我错看马可。
I was wrong about Mark。
我过去错看马可。
I was wrong about Mark。
我过去错看马可。
Wouldn't the church be a much better place?
教会能不能成为一个更好的地方
If we can learn to say that about people,
如果我们都能够学习这样彼此说
I was wrong about him.
哎，我过去看错他了
Now, when he first came to church,
对他刚来到教会的时候
I thought he just came for the pretty girls.
我以为他就是一个为正妹来的
When she came,
但他来了
Oh, she was so proud. I didn't like her.
啊，他好骄傲的一个人，我不喜欢这个人
But I was wrong.
可是我错了。
I was wrong.
我过去看错了。
I was wrong.
我看错，我看走眼了。
The hope would be a better place.
我们叫 the hope 可以成为一个更好的地方。
If we can learn to say that,
只要我们能够彼此学会说
about people that we don't like.
那些过去我们不喜欢人，其实是自己看错了。
And I want to pray over you today.
我现在要来为你们祷告。
That all of us,
我们每一个人
will have the humility.
我们都能够有这样的一个人性。
To see.
一个谦卑看见。
To hear.
来听见。
To understand.
来明白。
And to connect.So lift up your hands.
我们来举起我们的手
Father God,
父神
come before you today.
我们今天来到你的面前
I thank you.
我感谢
for what you're doing here.
感谢你在我们当中
I thank you for what you're doing.
我感谢
in this house.
在这个家中你在成就
And this year,
在今年
we're building this house to be stronger.
我们要让这个家能够更得坚固
We're going to be stronger in our relationships.
在我们的关系上更为紧密
We're going to be stronger.
我们要
in our trust with one another.
在彼此的信任上面更为坚定
And we know that sometimes when these relationships are tested,
就是当我们的关系受到考验
it doesn't get tested.
它受到考验
to become weaker.
不是要让我们变得更软弱
It gets tested.
它受到软受到考验，好叫我们能够更紧密的连接。
So I pray,
所以我祷告
in the name of Jesus, that you would give all of us,
你能够给我们
the humility,
一个谦卑。
To listen,
让我们来聆听
To connect,
让我们彼此连接
To trust,
让我们彼此信任
To love,
让我们彼此相爱
To encourage,
让我们彼此鼓励
To invest,
让我们彼此投资在他人身上
Because we know,
因为我们知道
Even though,
就算
It is not easier together,
当我们要同在一起不容易
But it definitely is,
但一定会是怎么样
better together.
Better
together.
Stronger
together.
Better
together.
Stronger
together.
Stronger
together.
Stronger together.
In Jesus' name.
And all God's people
said,
Amen.荣耀归给我们的神，谢谢 Pastor Peter 还有 Ada， 今天的讯息真的是非常棒，我们都同意。今天我们跟一个人有不同的意见，不等于那是不对的。我们不一样不等于不对，当我们不一样的时候，不代表我们其中有一个人是不对的，只不过是我们不同而已。所以我鼓励大家，在你的关系当中，在你的团体当中，在你跟朋友之间，试着更谦卑的去理解对方，去再给对方一次机会。当你愿意再给对方一个机会的时候，那就是盼望，那就是再一次看见光亮进来的时刻。所以我鼓励大家，更多的等一下结束我们的 Hope 主日，继续留在我们的 Living Room， 跟我们一起喝个咖啡，认识彼此。而我也要跟大家宣布，在2月23号，我们将会举办我们的受洗典礼。如果呢，你来我们教会一阵子了，你也做过决志祷告，愿意相信主耶稣来成为你生命的救主，欢迎你上网报名，在2月23号的下午2点半。那不要忘了我们 passion 会延后，但是下个礼拜二晚上8点加入我们的 YouTube 直播，跟着我们一起敬拜祷告。下个礼拜二8点，我们线上见。
谢谢你收看 The Hope 的频道，先别急着离开，欢迎订阅我们的频道，你就不会错过所有的精彩讲道和影片。也欢迎你可以分享给你的朋友。如果你想要在每一次我们上传影片的时候都收到通知，请点一下下方铃铛的图示部分开启通知。同时，如果你想要一起加入服事，建立这个家，点选荧幕上 Serve Now， 让我们可以帮助更多人认识耶稣。再次感谢你观赏我们的影片， God bless you。